Hi guys, this is me, a cousin. I just wanted to let you guys know that, yeah, that is really, but you guys don't wait for that one. Anyway, I wanted to put on an episode. I've been watching a lot of TV a lot lately, sometimes just old stuff from the 60s and stuff like that. This is pretty much Twilight Zone stuff, the famous Twilight Zone, with all its weird stuff on it. But anyway, I want you guys to see this episode. If you ever get a chance, check out Twilight Zone. Stuff's starting to really pop out to me with some of this stuff, man. This one's called Ring-a-Ding Girl, and I'm going to tell you something. Let me show you who this actress, what does this woman remind you of? You tell me.
I know, and you are making me all the later.
Guess what, guys?
And Loveville to you.
I'll show you where.
I was nervous.
Guess who that was? I don't know if you can see the resemblance, man. And her English accent, too. I don't want to sound funny, sound weird, guys, but you know who that is? Or it may be, or whoever it is.
So, Mark, you've 25 minutes to get to the airport.
Yes,
you
want
to
stay
on the plane? Not forever. You better shift gears. I'm all packed except for my rings. I'm going to take off.
It's Audrey Hepburn's clone. Guys, it's Audrey Hepburn's clone. I don't know how they did it. I don't know what, how, and when, and how this even happened. But they either they did it through, like, they had a person get born, like insemination or something, or surrogate mother, or whatever they did, you know, like, have, they could do it that way, I guess. But I wouldn't really call them a clone, more like just in the natural way. But as far as cloning, that's like just fake stuff. But to me, she probably, this woman looks real. But she's cloned in the natural way. I don't know how it happens, but it's probably insemination. They just get the same DNA, probably. This lady.
It was your idea.
This lady, I saw
it was
this
my
song
idea
TV.
Would make good publicity if the
looks like Audrey Hepburn. Sounds like her. Someone looks like her. It's there, guys. It's her clone. I know this because I got one time. This is true. This is true, guys. I'm really tripping.
Please accept being close.
See? Right there, it's just her face is a little bit different. Her jawline, what made me see that she was Audrey Hepburn's clone or something that relates to her, is her nose, her eyes. Always eyes to me.
As a token of affection, your fan club in Howardville. You know where Howardville is? Isn't there everybody? You'll see it if you look down. We fly right over the center.
Yeah. Can you see the expression? You guys seen Audrey Hepburn movies? So have I. You know that's your clone. You know it's one of them. Or the original person or something like that. Because that's what it looks like to me. That's what they look like to me. And I'll be honest, I like Audrey Hepburn. I think she's a wonderful lady in her movies and stuff. But I'm just telling you guys right now, that's her clone. That's something there. Related to her. And I'm going to tell you something about cloning. I talk to people like Apocalypse and all these other people. And from what they tell me, some of these cloning centers are not even like to... Basically, they're not even in the knowledge of anyone even knowing that they even be around. Meaning they're like ghosts. Ghost places. There's like no... Almost like a... Like they do it like in a... I don't want to... Like a crack house or something.
Well, hooray for us.
Like they like hide... They do their... They clean. They put their
so
shop up and they split. Like a pop-up
and my loyalist
shop or something.
Fans are still there. You know, I couldn't
it's
have
weird.
Gotten here if it hadn't been for them. They actually
this stuff is actually happening.
What they send you, the key to the local steel? Let's find out. You find out.
It was weird for research, guys, about cloning. It was weird for me. I'm just showing you guys because this is shocking, isn't it? Can you tell the resemblance? If you're a fan of Audrey Hepburn, I caught on to it. It's just a trip. Anyway, guys, I think I'm going to get off this. This episode is called Ring-a-Ding Girl.
Bunny, come home. Come home, Bunny. Bunny, this is Hildy. Come home. Come home.
Okay, that tripped me out.
Introduction to Bunny Blake. Occupation, anyway. Film actress. Residence, Hollywood, California, yeah. Or anywhere in the world the cameras happen to be grinding. Bunny Blake is a public figure. Yep. What she wears, eats, thinks, says is news. But underneath the glamour, the makeup, the publicity, the buildup, the costuming, is a flesh and blood person, a beautiful girl, about to take a long and bizarre journey into the Twilight Zone.